morning, guys. Well, it's 11 o'clock, so we're heading to get breakfast really quick. And decided to bring you guys along with us. Same old, same old. So we'll see what we get into today.
My dad is taking a nap right now, so we're gonna wait until he gets up and then bring him up out of bed, bring some exercises before we head home. There's Lisa.
Looks pretty sick. So we're gonna do a little base right here. We'll do just like stone slabs, just directly below this arrow.
This is what she's watching.
And then we're gonna make a little pallet right here that's gonna be like, quick, quick, save your friends.
Let me know if you guys know who that is, or if what she's watching. Okay, I'll see you guys in a little bit. So we're here at Raley's, and Malaysia wants to try these ice cream. Tell me why she got the ice cream this tiny. Like, what the heck is this? Cheers, you guys. Cheers.
The happiest kid to go to the dentist. Waking up this happy just to find her outfit. You ready, Leisha?
Yeah.
How many cavities do you have?
How many?
Three.
Two.
She's getting three fillings today and she's so excited. Woke up so happy. We'll see you guys at the dentist.
I want.
What do you want?
I want. Spaghetti.
You want spaghetti?
Uh-huh, I want
sticks. Okay. Circle it so that you could tell them when they come, when she comes, okay? You ready for the dentist? Let me see your smile. Let me see. So are you ready?
And Elsa, I want.
We're here at Denny's, we're having breakfast. I'm gonna get the super bird, and I'm gonna get
Andy.
The sea nachos. What is it? You don't need that.
Can we get the cup or are we gonna go home?
We'll see.
Can we put it in there? I made it, Uncle Seafood.
Morning, guys. We're here at Denny's having breakfast. We start our day. Here is the hobos. She stubbed her toe. But now she's playing. Her toe, stub her toe. Just got her numbing medication put in, waiting for it to work.
Hey guys, so we're back home now. We're just making dinner right now. I had to take off my makeup because it was just too damn hot. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog. I hope it wasn't too boring. And comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't. And we'll see you guys in our next vlog. Bye!